Last week at a seminar I was doing, a 32-year-old mom told this story. She was on her way getting her kids to school, a soccer mom with the van, three kids, and her son was in the back, a 10-year-old. And she was in a pell-mell hurry, beating the clock, and her son kept bugging her, and finally she relented, "Yeah, what is it?" He said, "Mom, why do you have so much road rage?" And then it hit her. In the middle of being preoccupied with doing all the right things, getting him up at the right time and the right clothes and the right school and the right after school program, she was doing all the right things, but in the end, sending the wrong message. Maybe it's not about the right things, but it's about the message we send.